G'day. As promised, here we are. Some more multiplayer madness we're going to engage in on on F1 2022. I hope, as long as people are still playing it, of course. You know, public holiday here in Australia, so I'm hoping that there's at least three other people in the country who might want to be playing this game. But I guess we will see. I just don't feel like doing the single player sort of career mode stuff today. Just not feeling it, you know? Not really fitting like an old pair of jeans. ETC, ETC. Let's go multiplayer. Ranked play. More like rank play. Good joke, that. Joining a session. Oh, I can't choose one. Must mean they're in the middle of a race, are they? Yeah, Australia. It sucks because even if you join, I think I mentioned this earlier this morning. Even if you join in a qualifying session, it won't let you participate in the race. So I think kind of sucks. Mastered the pelt. Qual. It does suck that we're not going to be able to participate in this race, though. Oh, actually, we are. All right. Okay, well, I take everything I said back from before. When I joined another one earlier, which was at Spa, they were in the middle of quali. And it didn't let me join the race. Well, now. Thank you.
to utilize some of this energy. Come on. We can now use DRS. DRS now available.
Don't fucking dive bomb, you asshole! You fucking prick!
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Ah, shit! Fucking car! Cricket. Of all the fucking times to do that. Well, that's a gift. Wreck that myself. Got a history of doing that in this game. You dive bomb me like that again, you arse, I'll have you in a fucking barrier. I mean, he did. He just legit just like, just deliberately broke to the exit of the corner to run me off the road. Like, it's dirty. It's really dirty to drive like that, pal. Karma's a fucking bitch. Here we go. It's more slow loading. That's why we had to stop playing, but you know, we ended our session prematurely before. So look at this. We're back to this lobby. It's just a time waste. Like, just put people straight back in the lobby. Like, this is dumb. Like, this stupid stuff here. We'll go to spa for sure. Is my vote. All right, spa it is. Belgium. Keep it well within the track limits. I've been very, very cautious on this lap. Making sure we actually get it to register. Yeah, 6 tenths isn't too bad. As I said, I was very, very cautious, particularly at the end of the Camel Straight. I'd usually be a lot more aggressive with the curb usage, but I just didn't want to get a DQ from the session. Much more important that we get the start at the front. Although chances of staying there down into La Source, we'll see. Like that, you fucking idiots. My goodness. Fucking clown world. You can't race with these people, honestly. fucking idiot! I fucking had it with you, bucko! Oh, far out! Learn to fucking drive! Fucking clowns!
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Flag.
About time. Hey Diggs, how you going, man? Sorry, I was in the midst of a race. What's up? Well, I'm enjoying a day off, so I thought I'd jump on here and do some race. That win was a gift, obviously. Chunky Gum GS or Gums 19, however he wants to pronounce it. He obviously rolled it, but then, you know, I was recovering from being turned around at turn one, so, you know. I mean, I got absolutely nerfed. I was pointing in the wrong direction coming out of the first corner. So to come back and win the race, like, I, you know, that's pretty good. I was worried about racing with Diego Manja, after what happened at Austria, because obviously he dive-bombed me down at the bottom of the hill to push me to the outside of the track. But in the end, it worked out. Got the fastest lap in the last two races as well, so that's been, you know, that's good. Indicates that the pace is okay, which is, you know, important. I don't need to say that. Fastest lap, good. 8 tenths clear. I'll take it. I'll take it. Good result. My camera's a little bit... Oh, because it's fallen a little bit. My pedal cam. Let me just fix that up. That's better. Normal people would check that before they start streaming, but I'm not normal people. We just have a go. We just turn it on and fix it in post. Or live, actually. We'll do it live. Bill O'Reilly style. Come on, Chunky and Jester. All right, Jester's holding us up now. Here we go. Oh, he's left. Oh, he's gone now. Oh, so it's Chunky Gums. Oh, we've gone straight into one this time. Let's do Singapore. I'm going to vote for Singapore. Oh, I'm the only one in here. Okay, good. Good stuff. Oh, dear. Waiting for more players. Oh, good stuff. Oh, well, wait and see if anyone else shows up, I suppose. That's unfortunate. Oh, there we go. These guys have come back in again. I guess must have messed around with the lobby. I don't think that Chunky Gums guy was slow, that's for sure. Oh, looks like we're off to Abu Dhabi. I'm ready. Yep. So yeah, he wasn't slow at Spa. I only caught him because he spun out or something. Only three of us this time. They see me rolling. Okay, Abu Dhabi. Let's do it. Oh, it's got that longer. It's the bottom sections changed now. It's changed all over. This year, I'm gonna have to remember that because you don't go through the chicane before the hairpin anymore in the first sector, and then at the end of the back straight, it's now a faster corner than what it used to be. There's no chicane there anymore. I haven't done enough laps here with the new configuration. Bloody hell. Whoa! Outbreak myself. Very unclean lap. That's not going to be pole. Aaron is fastest by the looks of it. But yeah, that's to be expected. I'm third out of three. I haven't done laps around here at all, hey. So I already knew that going down into the hairpin, I was going pretty slow. Yeah, 2.5 seconds off. And then at that long left-hand and out the end of the back straight. I think I have driven here before. But I'm trying to remember what race it was. But it wasn't even a race. I think it was just online. We had like 1 5 lapper here. I don't know those corners well enough yet. I'm good. It's all right. See how we go. Whoa! You gotta give me room, man. Fucking hell.
as you overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Whoa! He definitely had more pace on me here. Yeah, he done a much faster lap than I did, though. Yeah, I got a lot to learn around that track. Yeah, what, 8 tenths faster? Yeah, I've got I've got some work to do around that track for sure. But 8 tenths in a race is much better than 2.5 seconds in quali. It's just a matter of having not done many laps around this track. I don't know if I keep doing that, but whenever I go to it, there's no tick, so it is now. Is it just me and Arion? Arion. I guess it is. China. Oh, jeez. I don't have a setup for this track. I might just use my Abu Dhabi setup. I haven't driven this track before in this game. I've driven the track a lot though, in other games. R-Factor in particular. Previous iterations of the F1 games. That seemed to go better for me though. I don't know if he made... I assume Arion made mistakes. Or a mistake, maybe had a spin or something. wouldn't assume that I'm 3 seconds a lap faster. Oh, it's the wet. Awesome. Fingers crossed for this. There's three of us now, too. That kid Frankie's joined us. See how this goes. This could be anything. Very fast through that last corner. Online race? Yeah, that's right, Jester. Racing online. Whoa, come on, man. Got a bit spicy there at the start of the last lap. That guy was very fast in one part of the track, which was the last corner. He was putting like half a second on me coming out of the last corner. I'm not exactly sure how. I don't know. But yeah, he was... this is the other guy. That corner there, like, he was putting a lot of time on me. I didn't think I was taking it particularly badly, but the whole race, he was taking lots of time out of me there, and then... You know, we were battling down in the turn one, and then, you know, I'd sort of pull the gap again back through the first sector and in the middle sector. But yeah, that's the first time I've driven this track in this game with an Abu Dhabi setup on the car. So yeah, we don't need to say that. And to have it be in the wet, well, there you go. But I'll take it. So what are we at? 20-3. It's actually getting a little bit warm in here, you know. You might switch the aircon to cool mode. No. All right. Ah, Spa, for sure. Every time. And I won't do the manually select the livery this time. We'll see if it works. In fact, I should go and... I want to do another livery. I want to do, like, a chrome livery, like what was on the McLaren back in the late 90s. Oh, sorry, the late noughties. Oops, sorry. Back to Spa. Oh, yeah. That sucks, because that's so nothing. So nothing. You sort of keep tabs on what the time was when we crossed the line. Flat. Yeah. No, it's a two-car race. It doesn't really matter. But, you know, pole position always feels good. 52. Okay, so I would have been easily on pole by about 6 seconds. Oh, well, it is what it is. A McLaren shootout, I think, because I'm in a McLaren livery car. Hey, I control car, apparently. And you see how much better of a start it got than I did. It's freaking fast, too. Obviously got a low downforce setup on it. This track is brutal for off tracks, hey. Just absolutely killer. What are we at? 3 o'clock? We've been going for 1 hour and 10. We'll look and see if we end up in another lobby with a decent amount of cars. If not, we might call it there. Might be getting to that part of the day where we're going to struggle to get people to race against. We have about 20 seconds and if we don't get any more people in, we'll can it. It ain't gonna happen. Looks like it's the lobbies are all pretty dead. That's okay. We had fun. We had about 70 minutes worth there. Most of it was waiting for the game to load, but you know, can't have everything. So I don't know if that's I don't think that's gone too bad. But yeah, we'll call it there. So thanks for watching, everybody, on my impromptu online gaming stream. I'll catch you next time. See ya.